Oh, for fuck's sake, EA. Hello, YouTube. It's Hazard LT back again for another video. Now, this video is a bit different because it isn't... It doesn't have any FIFA gameplay or anything in it. But what it is about FIFA and EA in general. Now, I was on just happily going on my computer when I decided to check my emails. And then this was there. So this is an email from EA saying, "You've broken our terms of service for buying coins." So... You can read it there on the screen, but it's really stupid of EA to even do this. Now, I remember at the start of FIFA 15, there was a lot of talk about all banning and everything. There's a lot of talk about it, and I thought that it would sort of go away, but by the looks of it, it hasn't. But the thing is, like, basically any big YouTuber or even small YouTuber will most likely at the start of a video say, have like a little intro saying, "Go to this place to buy coins." You know, you would have seen those before. And EA don't like people doing that because they lose money. Because the people, they're telling them to not go and buy FIFA points. But even though they're losing money, that sort of makes them money. If you get what I mean. Like, every time that someone sees a video, like a FIFA video, the person watching it is most likely going to want to go on FIFA and, you know, buy stuff. And then that makes them money because... You know, all of these YouTubers are advertising their game for free. And I don't think EA realised that it's really stupid banning, like, coin selling and that. Because they're losing their money, and it's, like, they get paid a decent amount of their salary, I'd assume, is from coin selling. So it's sort of stupid, because they are advertising FIFA for free. Like, it's really, 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 really stupid. Now, EA have tried to sort of get around the problem of FIFA coins by FIFA points. Now points. Now, if they were to make their coin, if they made their points cheaper, then more people would buy them because they are easier to buy than coins, of course. But they're just too expensive. Yeah. There is a way that they could resolve this. Why don't EA just pay the YouTubers what they would get from the coin websites to not use the coin websites? Because they're like banning people for using their websites, so they're basically taking their money. That's how they get a lot of their money. So it's just really stupid and selfish of them to do that. But that is EA, of course, and EA are known for being dicks. But yeah, so I'm just trying to shed some light onto this whole coin buying thing. So yeah, this just says your FIFA account to be in violation of our terms of service. Your account has been found to be involved in purchasing FIFA coins from a third party service. It's like, oh EA, I just seriously can't deal with this. Just, it's so stupid. People are advertising your game. The people buying the coins get people to come to your game. So many people would not open packs or even play FIFA if YouTubers who rely on these coin sponsors made videos. Because if there wasn't any coin sponsors, you'd have people, and like, if there wasn't any coin sponsors, no one would buy FIFA points. Like, people would lose so much money. It'd be like, "Oh yeah, it's LT Harry here, let's do a 20k pack opening." That's the problem. It's so short-sighted for them to ban this. It is just so stupid. This is all that EA ever do, is just wind people up and piss them off. But enough of my hate for them. Thanks for watching this video, and I'll have a lot of videos coming soon. So please stick around, please subscribe, like, dislike, comment, and see you next time.